So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.